Hi, my name is Justin Pate from the Rap Institute, and in this TWI Tool Spotlight, the focus is on these rap axe tucking and finishing tools. Now, finishing and tucking tools are really essential when you're wrapping commercial, color change, and even PPF today, because you have to work the material either behind rubber gaskets or into tight gaps, let's say between the back fender and back bumper. So these tools are ideal. What's great about them is they're installer designed and they function really well, plus some added benefits. Now, the story behind the rap axes is very interesting. They're developed by Noriaki Ito, one of my favorite rap installers in the world, and he actually invented one of the legendary techniques in the rap industry called cold press stretch. So, great installer, great technique, and great vision for these tools, because he felt the tucking tools out there weren't quite hitting all the sweet spots, so we came up with these unique shapes, which are great. So let's get into the details. Let's first begin by talking about this shape. The red version has the axe on both sides, yet note that one axe is stiffer than the other side and has a thicker edge than this side. For the green wrap axe, it has the wrap axe on one side and then this 90 degree turn on the other. And the stiffness and the thinness of this edge matches this softer one on the red. So now for the red wrap axe, what do the shapes do specifically? The wrap axe has two main functions, plus a bonus benefit. The hook is good for pulling out the rubber gasket on vehicles to tuck the material behind it. So a good flow is to use the hard side of the red one to pull the gasket out and then to use the blade side of the green one to follow behind to seal the material onto the body. Great. The blade of the wrap axe is really cool. It's very thin, so it slides easily even into the tightest gaps. And because it curves on the sides, it means that as you seal the deal, there's no chance of those corners damaging the film. Now keep in mind that the thick edge of the harder side is great for medium-sized gaps, and the thin edge of the softer side is great for super tight gaps. And here is the bonus. The thin edge of the red and green axes can actually be used for cutting the film. This means that you don't have to use a knife on tight gaps, which are notorious for your knife jumping out and damaging the body. So both the red and the green wrap axes, you can use that thin edge for slicing the film, peace of mind and quality. Now in regards to the 90 degree turn of the green wrap axe, this is ideal because it's very stiff and is great for prying open tight gaps, which can be especially found on exotic cars. And finally, the wrap axes are the ideal size to fit comfortably in your hand during the install, as well as your tool bag. And we of course love the fact that they are now Rap Institute Red and Rap Institute Green. So this has been your overview of the wrap axe tucking and finishing tools. Thanks for watching. I'm Justin Pate.